Welcome back. Hopefully this is the last part, I don't know, but it seems like it. So, we'll see. This part will definitely be 20 to 30 minutes.
Even in the book of lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
I don't know where to go, but...
The assassin has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
What?
Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill, or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill
you.
A man chooses.
This is really how you're gonna die. Oh. He's gonna get beat alive by this.
Obey!
Oh.
Put it in that goddamn machine!
What machine? Guessing this machine. Oh, crap.
It's time to end this little masquerade. There ain't no Atlas kid. Never was. Selling my line of work takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you've been a sworn. I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank Fontaine. I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still. As soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off, Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture, tits propose. You've been a pal, but you know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
What? Oh. Little sister's helping me? What the hell? Little sister was helping me? That was, some interesting... events. This was a twist. There's no Atlas. This whole time I was not working for Atlas. I was working for Frank something. I wonder if that's gonna be played into the second one.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have committed many sins, but perhaps you can find some redemption. While you sleep,
the little sister.
His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Free with your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat, Mercury Suites.
Oh.
Come with me!
Turn around, so stay away from him.
He's mean.
Oh. Wait a second, what?
Who's he?
Stay away from him.
Ooh. What? Are you gonna allow me in? Okay.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly?
I didn't think she was gonna get
another parasite.
Inclined to listen. knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chang, always secret. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the floor, but some things would have taken me back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Just walked in here? Nobody! Nobody!
My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid.
I want to, like, hack it, but... Maybe there's a...
You don't know what it's like!
Idea what those numbers are.
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the other one? Why is there the bad
guy? Let me just put this to see if it works. I am not sure what it is. Is it the wrong one? 1586? Oh my god! Difficult. I just don't know what the... Where are we at? Mercy. How much time have we done this? I thought we'd done this for a while. Oh. We've done this for 10 minutes. I'm just gonna try to kill these guys and see what we can...
And you won't get it!
I'm just wondering if there's like a... I'm just looking for maybe a...
Huh? I could do this by myself, goddammit. You think you could get away with it?
What the thing is, and I can't get these guys to come. Maybe I can just walk up. Oh, they're doing a whole thing.
On your hands. I too know this shame. How will we ever account for our sin? But we must now set all of this aside. There is work to be done.
Wait a second, I have to go back down there? I thought I had to go in, because I just put in the key to the door. So
one single uncouth, unclothed evasion! Tacky little nothing! That won't work!
Get somebody else.
Fucking amateur!
Get somebody else.
Stop! Nothing for nothing! My territory! Mine!
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
We showed you what we do to trouble.
I'm just lonely.
Taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
Holy moly. Look at that.
Fuck, only making it worse for yourself.
This has been okay. I think I'm gonna end it here. This was a good stopping point. So see you guys later. I thought the end of the game was actually soon, but maybe it is. All right, see you guys later.